We're here off the coast of North America in the Great Bahama Bank of the Caribbean Sea. Hey, it's us, the Kratt Brothers.
I'm Chris.
I'm Martin. And we're in search of one of the smartest creatures in the ocean.
So smart, they even have their very own special language of clicks, whistles, and body postures. Do you know who we're talking about?
Dolphins!
Spotted dolphins!
It's a group of wild spotted dolphins.
They're bow riding,
having a great time.
Let's get a closer look.
All right.
About 30 in this group.
Oh, hey! They're coming right up to us and swimming with us.
They're so curious. These intelligent creatures are as curious about us as we are of them.
Two young ones, and they really want to play. Just like human kids, young dolphins are really playful. Did you hear that? When we go under, listen for those clicks and whistles. That's the dolphins communicating, talking to each other. Come on. It's a whole language of clicks and whistles mixed with different body postures that scientists are still trying to unravel and understand.
I wish we could understand what they were saying. Are they talking to us?
Trying to tell us something?
Imagine if we had the power to talk to dolphins, to speak dolphinese.
Then we could discover so much more about the secret lives of these intelligent sea creatures.